Minasan, konnichiwa, Edo desu. You have known by now why I write my name in hiragana and not katakana, even though I'm not a Japanese. You too can do so if you feel the same as I do. However, I do understand the discomfort of some Japanese when they try to read Edo wado in hiragana. So I've shortened it to just Edo. You can call me Edo sensei or just Edo-san. For those who just don't know what I'm talking about, check out the recording of our first episode of the Thursday talk show with Ambassador Oka on our website www.jlfest.my. You will find some interesting talks of the ambassador on why Japanese. In the coming second episode of the Thursday talk show, I will be speaking to four promising young Malaysians who are currently pursuing their further studies with Japanese universities and colleges. I should be asking them why they have chosen Japan over other countries. How are they coping with their daily lives and studies? And what are their future plans? You want to know the answer? Tune into the show on Thursday, July the 8th at 8:30 p.m. Malaysia time. This interview will be streamed live over JLfest Facebook and YouTube channel. See you then.